Hey guys, I was just saying, the CHA releases, Tim Holtz is coming out with the Margaret Spritzer, and it retails for $15, but guess what? Stampin' Up! Has one, and their clearance racks for $5.19. And so he says it's good for his tools, good for the distress markers, any type of marker. So I was just demoing it, and this is a Stampin' Up! Marker, right? Okay, so let's try this out. See, there's the hole in there, and there's a screw. So I guess you have to put it all the way to the end. And then you have, I'm sorry, I'm like, hold on, guys. And you just use the, look at that. And you could go on to his web the his YouTube. So that's a Stampin' Up! Marker. He says you could use it for Sharpies. And here's a Sharpie. Let me put it in there. Okay, now it's too small. It doesn't fit, but I just saw where you take off the screw here. And you take off that little collar right there. Take out the collar, see? And see now how it's a bigger hole? So let's try this out. Oh, and then you could put the screw back on. I'm assuming you put the screw back on. Oh, wow. Can't do it. I think he used. Oh, shoot. Sorry. Hold on. I have to like put it on tight. Ah, holy pajamas. Look at that. That is so cool. That's with the Sharpie. Okay, and then he says you could use the Copics. I have the sketch. Have a sketch one. Let's try that. And he used the broadside of it. Let me adjust it. Let me adjust it for you. So guys, if you really want one of these, I suggest you go to Stampin' Up. $5.19. How's that? OMG. This is wonderful. And then I have the chow. Let me use this side. I only have the color. It's kind of a faint color because it's a light color, but oh my goodness. I can't believe that. This is pretty cool. So I have this tool already. I don't have to go out to pay $15 for it. I don't know. I bought it like on sale for like I bought it from another demo like years ago, 2 years ago for like $5. And guess what? It's on clearance for $5. This tool is on clearance for $5 at Stampin' Up! Clearance Rack. So go ahead and go get yourself before they run out because I'm sure everybody's seen this and they're gonna go get one. So go to my shopping link on the bottom. Buy one, $5.19. Okay, guys, bye.